My name is David Tolu Afolayan. I'm the CEO of GIS Consult. This is a firm that is in the city of Ibadan, Nigeria. Since 2015, we have been reaching out to the education sector of the country, and we have been promoting the use of GIS. We also have worked in the university, and we presently have an initiative that we call the Geo Hackathon, which is a series of events to empower students to solve problems in the environment.
My name is Adewale Yanutimlein, a four-year-old student of the Department of Agriculture and Environmental Engineering. The ArcGIS training was immersive, and now I can use the technology to solve problems in Nigeria.
Abigail Anazamak, a student of the University of Ibadan, studying biochemistry, and with it I've been able to start solving problems and proposing credible solutions.
QI was one of the few institutions that had that way of